You know, I think the first thing I thought was that someone had probably called the wrong phone number. But once I got past that, just total elation, just thrilled. More than anything, I was just excited to get to work with Gore Verbinski, Jerry Bruckheimer, Johnny Depp, and, you know, everyone at Disney, and to get to make this movie. It just seemed like an incredible opportunity. I think the biggest challenge was, I mean, honestly, I can say most of the hard work was done for us. You know, Jerry and Johnny had been working on this movie since 2006. Gore got involved not long thereafter and has been involved since. And this is something they've been working on for so long that for me, when I kind of showed up, it was more about just bringing this amazing script that we had to work with to life.
Yeah.
People ask where we filmed this movie, and you kind of have to just say, the Southwest. And it's like, nowhere. It's like, well, if you want to get specific, New Mexico, Arizona, Utah, Colorado, and California, and pretty much everywhere inside of those states. You know, it was great. We got to see so much of the country, and we got to see so much of the country that's just untouched. You know, I can't think of any of the shots that we had in the movie where they had to scrub power lines out or, you know, a road or anything like that. We were just really out there in the middle of nowhere, and it was great to get to see untouched land like that. Johnny is maybe the easiest dude to work with in the entire world, and I think that only helped our relationship. You know, a big part of this movie is how the Lone Ranger and Tonto deal with each other and kind of the humor there within. So he's such a funny guy and such an easygoing guy, but also such a consummate professional that just was easy. I don't know that there's any other director that really could have done this. It was such a huge undertaking, and there were so many moving pieces and so many variables to keep track of at all times that Gore is one of the few directors I can actually think of who has the actual bandwidth to process all of it at the same time. If I had to describe the making of The Lone Ranger in one word, it would be
It would
be hellacious. A combination of hellacious and delicious.